On this Madaraka Day, I want to say that the entirety of purpose, from the colleges to electricity, to the railway, to the roads, is for the single purpose for us to industrialize our country, create value for our farmers and our producers, and create millions of jobs for our young people. The transformation of Kenya has not just picked momentum, but I dare say it cannot be delayed, it cannot be distracted. In fact, it is unstoppable. Now, Kenya, watakapo kwenda kwenye uchaguzi mkuu ujao, they will be making a choice between the performance track record under the Jubilee administration and that of our competitors. And I want to say on this very important day that we want to do this peacefully.